Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching RAS Sports.
Yes, good evening. Today we will bring you two exciting sports on ground.
First, we will see a clip that will make you sweat. Can you guess what that is?
I think tennis.
That's right. Well then, let's go to the clip.
Today we will show you John versus Annie.
We see the player throw the ball in the air and swings the racket, bouncing the ball to the other side of the court. What a swing.
Now, if we take a closer look at those movements, we can see that as the ball is in his hand, there's an energy at rest. This is called potential energy.
Isn't that Newton's first law of motion, which says an object will stay at rest until acted upon another force?
When he throws the ball into the sky, it turns into kinetic energy. And just as the ball reaches its highest point, it will contain the most potential energy. As you can see, the ball is about to fall because it has reached its highest point and gravity is pulling it down. This is all involved in this small mass. Now what causes it to move in a fast acceleration?
I think that's Newton's second law of motion, where acceleration has a relationship between force and mass.
That is right, Rita. Let's rewind back to the time where the player focuses his force in his hands, which helps the fingers to use the racket and hit the ball.
Thank you for watching RAS Sports. Bye-bye.